Hı. Oh, that is cool.
I don't know how you feel about climbing all the way up the mountain.
Or it's the easy way down. It's not always the going up, it's the coming down.
And that ain't gonna be easy coming down either. The curves around, it's going up high. Yeah. Let's explore right here.
Yeah, because if there's no easy way down, then...
Well, we're running out of daylight anyway. Once it gets like that, that sun goes down, it's gonna get dark in like 20 minutes. It's gonna get dim, and then it's gonna get dark. That's how it is in the big direction. You know what caused all this to fall? Pretty cool. Look at that, that's a lot of colors in there.
A mushroom and a grape, side by side.
A what?
A mushroom and a wild grape, side by side. Mushroom,
that's
wild
cool.
Grape.
What if there's any meaning to that?
What are these? What's this?
And this what?
This here I have a hold of. It's got prickles on it.
Oh, that's a briar.
Okay. So, it is like our prickly ash. Our prickly ash is a different color. And it's stiffer.
Oh, that's a briar. You know, briar patches and stuff like that. Areas like this are actually good for a briar patch.
Yeah, well, they're like what I cut my legs out up on all the time. And there's one beside you. The other side?
Yeah, you need to get that if you
go. There's another one there.
I mean, that's cool. I'm gonna wonder what that means. Okay, rocks don't get stacked up like this all in the room.
And there's another one over here.
It could be old foundations, but...
Yeah, but look how it's set up. It makes me wonder, maybe it was? Old fence? Stone fence? Maybe? I don't know.
when so many leaves down out here, it's gonna just start to climb trees.
It was a bit too slippery or I would have went across.
You know what we can do? I think we can redirect this right here and when we get across. That shit backfired.
Did you get wetter than me? I hope.
Damn, I got wetter than me.
We like little kids playing in the creek now.
Oh yeah, that was a good one. That was a good one. You gotta do it. You gotta do it. You gonna be a superstar.
My feet are so wet. Hell, I might as well just walk across the town.
My feet aren't wet.
Getting into it now.
Hold up.
Okay, watch out.
I ain't gonna be digging up a nasty snake doing this, will we?
I don't think so.
Like you're gonna find it.
Oh, your feet are wet now.
No, they're not wet yet. Yay for us! I think my toes are a bit wet.
Yeah, my feet are slightly wet. It ain't no big deal. It ain't like we're 10 miles from the truck.
Look down.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, okay. Somebody on the drive. I guess. Oh, here's another.
Yeah, it's like two piles of three. Maybe something for the railroad back in the day.
Could be. Now, I would say that's possible. That is distinctly possible.
Look at this whole section here. I've noticed it on the way down. It's just the ends.
Mm-hmm. I like that. Something happened there.
The hole in the tree.
got a flashlight.
I do have one on my phone.
I got one right here. Bright as hell, too.
I don't know if
I
you'll...
I have nothing in there.
No.
I'm not going to take a picture of it. Something's definitely in here, though. There ain't no doubt about that.
Maybe it comes back to sleep at night.
Could have been.
You know, there's a couple of stories that people have told me and things that I've heard about little people and fires.
Oh, little people would get in this. Little people and fires. What about?
Yeah, you know, that up in California, the guy was doing a controlled fire, and he's cutting down a tree, and he heard crying, and he found a little person in the tree.
Crying.
Well, there's stories like that, too, from in Alaska. They hide in trees from people when they go through, when they don't. Like if it was out in an open spot like this and you could see them, they'll hide in trees and holes like that. Except for this one.
That was definitely twisted off. But I'm gonna focus. Good picture.
That one too.
Yeah, the ones where they're
solid.
Yeah,
that one's cut.
I mean, that's pretty obvious. Okay.
Maybe it was a clean break. Saw marks. There's saw marks on it.
Yeah. Hell, maybe some of the other ones could have been twisted.
I wonder what happened. Maybe they were just cutting a trail?
They were cutting a trail. It had got down below, blocking the trail, see? They just cut it. It looks good, though.
It did. It warranted further investigation.
Well, we investigated and came down to the source of the issue.
We did. It might have been somebody with a size 14 foot, but not a big foot.